thought I'll bring my mother to Chennai to stay with us. So I went there to pick her up. So along with her clothes, she packed four vessels also, brass vessels. Then I told him, why are you bringing this? No, I am used to cooking these vessels, let me bring it in. I said, we have a pressure cooker, all, you know, items in there. She said, you know, okay, I like these to cook. If I have to cook something, I'm very familiar with this, let me bring. So I said, okay, bring it. So when they came, you know, we kept them in the sitting room. And when the first visitor, when he came, they said, oh, you have brass vessels, sir? Okay, my grandmother used to cook in these brass vessels. The food used to be very tasty. And she started recollecting her life in the village, how she enjoyed the village life, how tasty the food cooked by, you know, grandmother, you know, all the nostalgic feelings, you know. Then I was taken aback, you know. Actually, these small vessels trigger so much of emotion in her, and she started recollecting the grandparents. Normally, we don't talk about our grandparents, you know. So, but these vessels could trigger such a kind of a nostalgic feeling. How the more people used to connect with them, you know. Then this started about the culture, you know, how grandparents used to live, what type of lifestyle they have, you know, all those kind of things become the conversation. I said, this is good. That's how I added one by one. Then now at stage, I have around 850 to 900 items for 3 years, Iraq. Then there I have collected some items.
So the what Middle were the East. Items that
you collected? So Baghdad, I have collected samovar. Samovar is, they make tea with that samovar, you know. They think this. And I collected some of the plates there, brass plates. Then Egypt, then we have an hookah, you know, that is there here with me. So like that, wherever I went there, I collected some items there also.
And apart from the passion of collecting antiques, what do you do, like, what is that makes you happy, apart from collecting
antiques? See, I work with startups. That is one thing I like very much.